Basically, this car was only bought by two types of people: footballers and people who are married to footballers. And the sport stamping ground is this place. The Premier League Gutter of Windsor in Cheshire.